YouTube tells us that 65.3% of the people who watch our content are not subscribed. So please subscribe.
Hi everyone, welcome to Healing Souls. So dear friends, in this reading we are going to see a detailed reading for the month of May 2021 for all of my friends on Healing Souls. So here in front of you there are three piles. This is pile number one, pile number two, and pile number three. And as I'm doing this reading, I can hear a song that is playing and somebody is singing Deva O Deva, Ganpati Deva. So it tells me that this is a month to be spiritual, this is a month to connect with the divine. And the blessings of divine can shower upon you, and mostly as I hear Ganpati Deva, Lord Ganesha can really bless my friends in this month. Just the start of the reading and the song has started playing. So dear friends, you take your time and you can check the timestamps also, which will be there in the comment box below. So they say Deva O Deva, Ganpati Deva, Tumse Badhkar Kaun. So see how you can relate to it. So this is pile number one, pile number two, pile number three. So dear friends, you must have made your choices by now. So I'm keeping pile number three aside and I'm being really attracted to this song. Pile number two also, I'm going to keep it aside and we are going to begin with pile number one. So this is pile number one, and all of my friends who have chosen pile number one, we are going to see your reading for the month of May 2021. So first thing that I'd like to say that, you know, you chose this pile and this is an Archangel Michael card. And I feel that, you know, Archangel Michael is very much connected with you in all of the month of May, and you can approach him, you can pray to Archangel Michael for whatever concerns of yours. Now we are going to begin with your overall energy and week-wise energy. So let's see what's your overall energy for the month of May 2021, in the position of the overall energy for the month of May 2021 is the card of the King of Pentacles. Wow, amazing, beautiful. So you can feel very, very energetic in this month. Your health is wonderful. When the King of Pentacles comes in a reading, he brings a lot of prosperity, opportunities of success, abundance, grounding energy is now applicable in your body. You need to ground yourself. Your root chakra is becoming very strong and your earth star chakra is also opening. So a lot of material manifestations are going to come towards you in the month of May 2021, and this is happening for you because you have done a lot of hard work in past. Might be you've cleared your chakras also, you've done your inner child healing also, and now you're becoming grounded. So for the month of May 2021, I'd suggest that you do some gardening, you be in nature, you spend more time connecting with Mother Earth, Mother Gaia also. Do grounding exercises if you can. Literally, you can do some exercises, yoga also in this month to keep yourself strong. And so definitely abundance opportunities in form of business, in form of property manifestations, in form of people coming towards you with new offers of job, career, profession expansion as well. This can be a person around you. If this is not the energy for you, it can be an energy of a person around you who can be an earth sign, who is Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, or an Aries sign person who brings because of whom you get opportunities of financial abundance. So now this person can be your partner or a proposal of a marriage which comes towards you. If you're seeking for one, he can be your father, your father-in-law, your elder brother, or somebody who is holding a top position in a company or a business who brings a financial opportunity of abundance, settlement, manifestation for you. It's a very, very beautiful, blissful month for my pile number one who has selected. I can say you're very, very lucky. Might be this is one of the best months of year 2021 for you, and enjoy it thoroughly well. You're going to be very, very grounded in this month. You are going to do all your tasks with dedication, devotion. People around you are going to really appreciate you for your energies. You are going to be in mature energies, or might be this person who is around you is a mature person, who is a loyal person, dedicated person. Then we have a card over here, dear friends, which says bowl, plenty of material things. So it's a very, very beautiful, abundant time frame for you. Might be you took our grounding healings, that clear detox grounding. Might be you took the abundance healings, infinite abundance healings, or the abundance healings for career. In any ways, you've opened your lower chakras, and now you're being able to manifest the things that were there in your fantasies. And also with this card, I'd say that, you know, eat high vibrational food, eat foods that are raw from the that we get from Mother Earth, Mother Gaia, like carrots, radishes, potatoes. Grow food in your own gardens if possible. Eat a lot of fruits, drink a lot of water. Then we have a card of marriage over here, dear friends. For some of my friends who were looking for stability in their life, marriage is manifesting for them. And for others, other friends who were already married, I feel that some kind of a financial benefit is coming in your married life. There is a healing that is happening. Might be you're being gifted, your husband is getting an opportunity of expansion, or might be your father-in-law, or you are making a property, investing in something, some kind of a financial benefit, and stability is coming in your married life also. Very, very beautiful, blissful energies for you. You're staying strong, making money, feeling stable, secured, abundant in the month of May 2021. I am absolutely feeling very energized for this reading. I'm very happy for my friends who have chosen pile number one. And so now we are going to move with the energies of the first week, moving on to the energies of the first week of May 2021, the week that commences from 1st of May 2021 until the 7th of May 2021. And your energies are that of the magician. Wow, it gets better. Nine of Pentacles and the Justice cards. It's so beautiful, dear friends. Very major week for you. Two of the major arcanas have turned around in your first week reading. Very beautiful, blissful time frame for you. And with the Magician card, I can say that you are in the complete power of manifesting your destiny in the first week itself. This energy you have inculcated in yourself, because in the past months maybe you started paying attention to yourself, you started giving yourself love, you were taking care of yourself, your body, mind and soul. You took many healings to balance your chakras, and now the time of abundance, prosperity, growth and manifesting those things which were not there in your life has come for you. So if some of my friends were looking for a partner and they had everything in their life but lacked a partner, this is a magical week for them, wherein an opportunity of a court marriage might be, because since COVID is spreading a lot, there is a situation of isolation. Might be you will be signing documents in the court and, you know, coming into this marriage, so getting certified for marriage. For other friends of mine who were looking for an opportunity of, you know, beginning a profession or a business of their own, a very blissful opportunity comes towards you. And the zodiac signs which are evident for me in this week are that of a Virgo person, Aquarius, or a Libra person, can be a middle person who brings this opportunity for you. And if there is an interview that you give in the first week of May, a very, very blissful, beautiful time frame of financial independence is going to come towards you. For some of my friends who were struggling in their marriages and were wishing to separate from their partners, in the first week itself, you will get that justice from the court of law. Might be you're visiting some lawyers, some judges, or online you're having a discussion with them, and you will be able to, you know, settle down this relationship with some kind of a financial benefit for yourself. For others of my friends, I feel it is a very beautiful time wherein you're spending a lot of time in your garden, you're eating luxury food, you're spending time alone. I feel that, you know, even if you're spending time alone, you're feeling very, very blissful, beautiful, handsome, energetic. Your health is wonderful. You are in complete mind, body, soul balance. And karmic rewards are coming towards you in this first week itself, and there is excitement, dear friends. Excitement, firecrackers. Definitely there is a good news or something that manifests for you in the first week. Beautiful energies for you. And they say, dear friends, flag, do not be tempted to lower your standards. Yes, because, you know, my pile number one is a pile of people who have been giving a lot, and they have been really sacrificing, putting themselves on the back seat. But now if there is a proposal for a job, a work, a profession, or might be a proposal of a marriage, settlement is coming towards you. Make the best choice for yourself. Put your conditions forward. Even if it is for job or a service that you're seeking, you can tell them that this is the amount that I require for, this is the energy exchange that I will require to satisfy my services towards you. Even for my spiritual friends, I want to say, very important at this point of time, my spiritual friends are giving a lot of healings and services to a lot many clients, but, you know, somewhere they felt that, you know, we are not getting justice for the services that we are giving to the people around us. But in this week itself, the universe is suggesting law of attraction, that how much is your worth, you are going to, you know, you are going to assess your worth now for yourself, and what you will dictate to the universe will become your worth. So do not lower your standards. Do not always keep giving discounts to people that, you know, if take discounts, that should not be the scenario. Second week, very blissful, beautiful energies, magic manifesting in your life. Wonderful, wonderful time frames, justice, karmic rewards coming towards you. I'm absolutely loving it for you. And now we'll move on to the second week of May 2021 for all of my friends who chose pile number one. And let's see what's coming for you in the second week of May. The second week of May that commences from the 7th of May 2021 until the 15th of May 2021, dear friends. And I'd request you to come back again and again in the month of May to, you know, check your weekly reading so that you again take the guidance. So every week you should be coming back to this reading to check your guidance. So the overall energies for the second week of May are even beautiful. It gets better by the day. Two of Cups, dear friends, with alongside the card of the Six of Rods, which tells me that this is a week wherein you are going to get a lot of recognition, appreciation, love, peace, harmony, health, wealth, prosperity, name, fame, recognition, soulmate connections. For some of my friends, absolutely a twin flame connection moving into a marriage is happening for you in the second week. Blissful time frame for you. Manifest love and marriage in the second week if you were looking for a partner. And for my other friends, so it is going to be a very beautiful week when you're going to connect with people. There is going to be a lot of harmony. People with like mind are going to come towards you, and they are going to be very appreciative of all that you do. So for a love scenario, relationship scenario, definitely you can, you know, manifest marriage in this week. It's so beautiful for you. And for other friends who are already married, it is a very beautiful, blissful time frame for your family, with your partner, as well for your extended family. Whatever you are doing in this second week, you are really being appreciated by your family members. For my spiritual friends, there is a connection with the divine family, and the people or the clients that you're connecting with are absolutely appreciative of your work. In the work scenario, for career, business, and there are opportunities of advancement, victory, success. If you gave some interviews, you're connecting with people who are very appreciative of your work. It's a very beautiful, blissful time frame, dear friends. And there is going to be a dealing with health is good, definitely. Your heart chakra is opening and your sacral chakra is opening to wide expansion towards the world, more people, more community. So they say older man dealing or relationship with an older man. So in the second week, there is going to be an older man who becomes evident. Might be he is just older to you in age. It can be your partner also. Or might be he's a father, or he's your father or father of your partner. Or there is a work or a healing that you're doing for this older man. In some connection, there is a dealing, might be work related also, and they say you are highly thought of. This is wonderful, wonderful, dear friends. So whatever scenario you're going through right now, know that, you know, you have been able to balance your chakras, and now you are highly thought of, dear friends. Blissful time ahead for you. And coins, for some of my friends, money will be coming to you. So for my spiritual friends, if they were working on an older man, they were giving healings for older man, yes, you will be successful in your healings, and you will get your payments for your services in the second week of May 2021. For some of my friends who were seeking job opportunities, yes, might be this older man had a position in a company who brings you this opportunity of success that you were seeking for, and you get a position raise, might be, or might be an opportunity of a different work altogether. So he can be in your company. And for some of my other friends, he can be your father, your grandfather, your in-law, father-in-law, somebody because of whom you are getting some kind of heredity money because of the work you did, or you helped them, or they appreciate you in the family, so they want to bless you with some financial benefit. And this is a very, very blissful time frame. Again, I repeat that, you know, it can be one of your best months of year 2021. So you thoroughly enjoyed, dear friends, this month. And now we are going to move on to the third week and see your energies for the third week of May 2021, dear friends. So the third week of May is going to begin after 15th of May 2021 until, say, 23rd of May 2021, and here the energy for you is that of the Empress. So if it is your own energy, dear friends, you are going to feel so attractive. You are going to be so beautiful, so handsome, so attractive that all the people of opposite sex are going to be so attracted towards you. You are going to give yourself love. You are going to be, you know, like a queen, like an empress. Everyone is being attracted towards you. And a lot of name, fame, position, and a position, a higher authority position is coming towards you. For some of you, there is a manifestation of a childbirth that is happening. If you were wishing, you can get pregnant in the third week of May 2021. For some of my other friends, your wife can be very evident, something with regard to your wife, or might be something with regard to your mother, or a mother figure is evident in the third week. Now this person can be a Libra or a Taurus person that I feel. Energies of a zodiac sign can be Taurian or a Libran person. All in all, a very beautiful, blissful, abundant week wherein you are feeling very much connected to. This can be the energy of Mother Earth, Mother Gaia also blessing you connect a lot with Mother Earth, Mother Gaia in the third week. This can be a blessing of Lakshmi Mata for abundance also. Beautiful time frame for you, dear friends, again in the third week. Your mother can be visiting you in the third week or something with regard to your wife or mother. And then they say chain of events that will affect your life. So in third week, there are going to be a lot of events that will happen which will eventually affect your life. For some of you, I feel that, you know, one after another, there are going to be some chain of effects that, you know, they may lead to a very quick marriage for you, or something in your married life quickly changes in the third week. Then they say skull hidden secrets can harm you. So for some of my dear friends, there is a warning coming in here. So if you were involved with another person, or if you're having casual chats with some other person besides your partner, so these hidden secrets can come into limelight in the third week, and might be your wife or your mother or somebody, you know, comes to know about these secrets. There's a warning coming here. So, you know, be very, so if you are in a married relationship or you're seeking a partner, you've found a good partner for yourself, come out of these, you know, casual talking relationships with other people, because there can be chain of events which, you know, eventually, you know, open up some secrets for you. So in the third week, you are being guided to be a bit careful. So can be some concerns with your sacral chakra, or the health of your mother can be there. So be careful. In the third week, eat very high vibrational food also. So let's move on to the fourth week, and let's see what are the energies for my pile number one for the fourth week. And the fourth week that commences from 23rd of May until the end of May. Let's see the energies. And we have the Knight of Swords over here, along with the Queen of Pentacles and the Lover's card. Dear friends, the energies in the third week also seem to be very, very fast moving for me. And I feel that, you know, there is going to be a very quick communication with regard to love interest also. There can be another opportunity of marriage and settlement that comes to you. Again, I feel the earth sign people and or an Aquarius sign person or a Libra sign person, Virgo, Taurus, Gemini, Aquarius, Libra, Virgo sign people are very, very evident. And you know, there is a quick communication coming. If you were seeking for a marriage settlement with a love partner, I see that there is a quick communication coming, might be from for your wife or for your mother. Some kind of a movement might be, they are traveling towards you, or might be they want to travel back to their own home. Something like that is also coming in. For some of my friends in the career, profession, business scenario, there will be a quick communication happening wherein an opportunity of options is coming towards you, wherein they say that, you know, do you want to avail this opportunity of financial benefit? Might be of moving to another country, city, state, or a country, or might be, you know, working from home for another project of yours, or might be changing a company, or might be, you know, an opportunity to work from home manifests for you. There's an option that comes towards you. And for some of my other friends, regarding a health issue, if you have for yourself or your wife or your mother, I feel a quick communication might be you're going for COVID tests, or might be you're going for vaccinations in this week. All in all, it's a very beautiful week, they say, and they want to say it's brilliant. And there are harmonious relationships, good health manifesting, abundance again in this week. And they say victory in some endeavor. So again, this is a very victorious week for my friends. Pile number one. What a beautiful, beautiful month of May for you. And could we have asked for anything more? Wealth. Another card of wealth. I feel that, you know, not just one, two, three opportunities of money manifestations are coming. Might be your mother is blessing you with some kind of, you know, jewelry, some kind of financial benefit also, और मदर अर्थ लक्ष्मी मदर गाया इज ब्लेसिंग यू विद अ लॉट ऑफ सक्सेस अपॉर्चुनिटीज दैट यू वांटेड इन योर लाइफ बट यू वर नॉट गेटिंग यू वर टेकिंग द हीलिंग्स बट यू वर नॉट अंडरस्टैंडिंग व्हाई दीज अपॉर्चुनिटीज डोंट मैनिफेस्ट फॉर यू दे आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट टू मैनिफेस्ट फॉर यू इन द मंथ ऑफ May 2021, very beautiful, blissful time frame. You're going to enjoy yourself a lot in the fourth week. I feel that work from home is going to be there and you will be, you know, balancing your work life and your home life also, enjoying with your soulmates, your partners, having good communications, feeling a lot of love, happiness with your partner, with your families. What a beautiful, blissful time frame for you. Loving it. So now, and you know, you can come back again every week to check this reading. So now I'm going to check your guidance messages that we have from Divine. And the first message says, dear friends, admit your true feelings to yourself. So they say, be honest with yourself. Only you know what it is that you truly desire. Wow. So because there are going to be many opportunities of stability, financial, material manifestations coming towards you. But the universe says that, you know, connect with the nature, sit with Mother Earth, Mother Gaia, ground yourself, do some meditation and listen to us and admit your true feelings. What is it that your soul desires to do? Only pick up those options that your soul desires. Only pick up those people who resonate with your soul. Then, dear friends, we get this all tied up card in reverse, which I see is very, very beautiful. It's very good because, you know, it is number 5, which tells me the change is coming. You used to feel all tied up in your situations because of the people, places and situations around you. Might be the people around you at your home, or might be in your work area, or in some, or might be in your body. There were many blockages, but they will finally release your body in the month of May. So you are releasing all the blockages from your mind, body and soul as well. As you're releasing these blockages in your inside body, you are going to be able to manifest freedom for yourself in the month of May, in your outside world also. Very, very beautiful, blissful energies for you. And trust, surrender to trust. Dear angels, I feel that, you know, as much as you're grounding, your lower chakras are opening. Similarly, your upper chakra, crown chakra is also opening. So you may pray and connect to the divine, and they say, trust yourself and your decisions. Don't be swayed by other people's strong opinions about what to do. Take actions and be confident that you have chosen the right path. Wow, wonderful. So surrender to the trust of the divine also, and surrender to the trust of your wisdom of your body, dear friends. Trust your decisions, and you know, this time choose only those options that your wisdom of your body is telling you to go in for. Bountiful nature, dear friends, this card again tells me that there is a need for you to connect with nature, Mother Earth, Mother Gaia, ground yourself, so that you're being able to bring your fantasies, your desires into manifestation. So you can do gardening, that's a beautiful exercise. You can grow flowers, you can connect in nature, you can stand 10 minutes barefoot on mud, you can sit on the even if you don't have the access to go out in nature, you can sit on the floor of your home and have your tea, coffee or food might be on floor, in order to respect Mother Earth, Mother Gaia, and in order to honor her. You can sit on floor, you can do cleaning of your home. That is how we connect with Mother Earth, Mother Gaia. So they say, spending time in nature helps shift you to a higher vibration and reminds you of God's infinite abundance. Infinite abundance, dear friends, I have that healing for you on my YouTube channel. You can take the healing of infinite abundance, you can take the healing of clear detox and ground yourself, and you can take the healing of abundance, manifesting abundance, most powerful abundance healing. All the three links I am going to put in the description of this video or might be in the comment box. They will be really good for you, dear friends. You're opening up for abundance, infinite abundance. So they say, go inside and enjoy a walk or hike with your pet. Meditate, okay, connecting with your pets or animals is also very good. Archangel Thuriel, dear friends, Archangel Thuriel, you might not have heard of him at all. Archangel Thuriel is the archangel who connects with us, who helps to connect us with the nature, with the pets. And if you are a veterinary doctor, Archangel Thuriel can really help you in your services. So they say, go outside and enjoy a walk or hike with the pet. Meditate beneath a tree garden, sit under the stars, or do some other activity to connect with the timeless, limitless vastness. Wonderful, dear friends. Beautiful. Such an expansive energy, as below as above, you know, so much so that you are going to be grounded, so much so you are going to be connected with the stars also. And dear friends, inner child, I feel, you know, for this pile, I feel that, you know, your inner child is healing now, or might be it has healed. You have healed your heart chakra completely, and now your heart is opening for miracles manifesting in your life, because dear friends, miracles manifest through our heart, and for manifestation of miracles we need to heal our inner child. There is an inner child healing also available on my YouTube channel, and for the month of May 2021, if you will take more of inner child healings, you will open up yourself more for miracles to manifest in your life. Beautiful, dear friends, connect with your inner child, listen to your soul, and do the things that your inner child always craved to do. As a child, what you wanted to do, do those things. A blessing to lift sadness. Oh my God, I have goosebumps. I'm loving it so much, dear friends. I feel my pile number one has gone through a lot, has released. I feel that this moon energy, this full moon, you absolutely ask the moon goddess to release negative emotions from your body. You ask them to release sadness, anxiety, despair, and a blessing to lift the sadness has come into your life now. Definitely your heart chakra is healing, or might be a few more healings on your heart chakra can lift sadness from your life. It's a beautiful, blissful time frame. And last but not the least, we are going to read the message from Archangel Michael. You chose this deck because Archangel Michael is connected with you very, very strongly. So let's see what he's saying. I see firecrackers bursting over here, dear friends. It's a very happy celebratory time frame for you. So they say, keep your eyes on your targeted intentions, dear friends. Archangel Michael says, keep your eyes on your targeted intention. Whatever you want to manifest in your life, stay focused on that, and you are going to manifest it in your life. The prayer that you have for yourself, dear friend, says, thank you, Archangel Michael, for helping me focus on my inner vision. Wow, an intention. I ask for your guidance in releasing any fear. Yes, you did ask for a release of fears. I ask for your guidance on releasing any fear or doubts, guaranteeing me the confidence and courage to take action towards realizing my dreams. Wonderful. I feel that, you know, you people have been able to release fears and have been able to gain so much confidence. I just love everyone who chose pile number one, because you became the King of Pentacles not because, you know, something was showered upon you. You went through a lot. You did a lot of hard work. You were loyal. You were dedicated. And so these blessings are now manifesting in your... Make the best of this opportune time for yourself, pile number one. And I request you, if you happen to resonate with this reading, please give me a comment down below in the comment box below, and come again and again to this reading. And please share this video, subscribe to our channel, and like our work if you like it, and help us grow along with you, dear friends. I thank you so much, Pal Number One. Lots of love and best wishes. I wish you a very, very prosperous, happy and healthy May 2021. Thank you so much. So this is pile number 2, and all of my friends who have chosen pile number 2 for the month of May 2021. Now we are going to see a detailed reading for all of my friends for the month of May 2021. Let's see. So in the position of your overall energy for the month of May 2021, dear friends, we have the card of the strength. Your first card is that of the strength. Seven of Swords. And the Lovers. So, dear friends, the first intuitive message that I get over here with these three cards, a combination of these three cards, I feel that if there was a situation, now this can be relationship based, work based, health based or anything. If there was a situation wherein there was disharmony, something wrong happened in a certain situation or a relationship, that is going to come back to harmony. A healing is going to happen in that particular situation. So now I pick it up as in, if it is relationship based that you are seeing this, then if there was a situation of two lovers or partners in a marriage also, or unmarried relationship, wherein there was deception, there was cheating, there was backstabbing, there was a third party situation happening, either you were involved in a third party situation or might be your partner, or there was suspicion, might be there was no situation like that, but you were suspicious about your partner or your partner was suspicious about you. I feel in the month of May 2021, you are going to be out of this situation because you have had a lot of strength inside you. You have kept a lot of courage, and you have been very strong in dealing in this relationship with a lot of patience and compassion. And so you are going to be victorious in winning back your partner in the month of May 2021. Infinitely connected to the divine, you have a blessing from Vaishno Mata, Sheravali Mata. You have a blessing from a goddess in the month of May 2021. For others of my friends who are seeking this reading for the aspect of their career, profession, business, etc., I feel that, you know, if there was a situation wherein you felt tied up and you can hear firecrackers, I feel that, you know, there was a situation in your life, might be work related, wherein you were not with your soul family, you were working with people with whom there was disharmony, might be. So you are going to get opportunities to move away from such people, such work scenario, to another work scenario, and that work scenario can be online work also, or might be you think of connecting with divine or open some kind of a spiritual service for yourself and other people also. So there is going to be an opportunity to make a sneaky move out of a scenario where there was disharmony in your work, business or profession. With the health, with regard to health, I'll say that, you know, this is my pile which has made a sneaky move. Very, very, you know, with a very, very low percentage, you moved out of COVID-19 massive spread. Might be you did not catch it to that extension, or might be you had mild COVID. But you have, because of your inner strength, or because of the blessings of the divine goddess, or because of your connection with the divine, or the healings that you were taking, you managed to, you know, just, you know, come out of this situation. And now the divine is saying that work on your chakras, build in your strength, Especially your heart chakra, your root chakra, your sacral chakra needs a lot of cleansing and build on your strength so that you know you can sustain this health and not catch any infections in future. For my spiritual friends, I feel that you know sometimes they feel they are connected with the divine. There are many opportunities of healing or reading that are coming towards them, but they get very much attracted by the low energies of the clients, and so they try to run away from the clients. They want to leave the healings, they want to leave the card readings, and they just feel that, you know, leave us alone, we want to escape this situation. For my spiritual friends, in this month you are being guided to please, please, please take that healing, cutting the cords from negative people, places and situation to raise your vibrations and not get affected by the client's energies. And here the divine is also saying that you have a lot of inner strength and you have a blessing from Mother Gaia, a blessing from goddesses. Connect with the divine and ask for shielding and protection for yourself. Then, dear friends, we have a card over here which says opportunity or windfall. It's a very, very beautiful month for you, wherein opportunities of windfall gains are going to come towards you, might be for options that you were seeking for your settlement with regard to relationships, might be for your work or any kind of expansion. And we see carrot here, so might be, you know, incorporating food like carrot, which is a food of grounding, so can help you even heal your sacral chakra. So very, very beautiful card, dear friends. And over here we see another card which says frying pan trouble accusation. And with this card, I feel that, you know, if there was a situation of troubles and accusations that were happening in your love relationship, might be, or might be in your offices or workplace area, you are going to get more opportunities to move away from these trouble and acquisition kind of a energy that was around you. But for some of my friends, if you are indulging in a third party relationship and cheating on your partner, this is a warning that there are going to be troubles and accusations. You are going to be, you know, caught in this kind of a third party relationship, so be careful. All in all, I can say it's a very major month for you, with two major arcanas, which is the strength and the lover's card. I feel that, you know, this deception card is, you know, ruled out. But over here there is one more thing that just came into my notice, dear friends. This is number 6, this is number 7, and this is number 8. So I'll keep it in this sequence, which tells me that, you know, 6, 7, 8, you are being moving towards your destiny step by step, and you've crossed past 1, 2, 3, 4, and now you're on 6, 7, 8, and the angel universal world is connected towards you, and somewhere it is a guidance that yes, you're on the right path. If you are thinking of moving away from the toxic people, places and situations, yes, you're on the right path. So dear friends, now we are going to see your energy vibrations for the first week of May 2021. So moving on to the first week of May 2021, and I'm breathing a bit heavy, dear friends, so I feel that, you know, might be you still need to keep some check on your breath, on your oxygen. And there is a healing on my Healing Soul page for speedy recovery, as well healings for your lungs and respiratory organs. That one is going to give you more supply of oxygens alongside your medical treatment and your medicines. You can take those healings also, and the other one for cleaning, detox and grounding. Those healings I can put in the comment box, and you must take them for all of the month of May. So beginning of the May, from the month of from the start of 1st of May until the 7th to the 10th of May 2021, your energies are that of Two of Swords with the Four of Swords. So in general, I can say, dear friends, that these two cards appearing together tell me that, you know, the first week or 10 days of May 2021, either you want to remain in isolation maybe there is a situation like that. Maybe you are actually, you have caught a bit of COVID-19 and so you are keeping yourself isolated, so you are in a non-interactive mode, or might be there is a family member who is being admitted, who has to be isolated, who has to be away. Might be a friend or a family member with whom you are in a non-communicative mode, because they have to be kept in isolation for recovery. So the initial start of the month is more focus on recovery and meditations, intuitions. You are being guided to take healings. Definitely, if you see this card, this person is laying down and taking healings, and this person is has closed their eyes. They are not, and they have crossed their heart to interactions with anybody. They don't want to interact with anybody, but they are listening to the moon guidance. They are taking the moon healings and they are listening to their intuitions. So this is a time frame for you to stay connected to divine, to your intuitions, take healings, do meditations. And this is a very, very crucial time frame for you to concentrate on yourself. In a love scenario, this can be a time frame wherein my friends who are seeking this reading are in a non-interactive mode with their partner. There is no forward movement as well, there is no backward movement, and the reason is because you or they might be want to be in an isolation mode. They want to stay away from the worldly pressures. Might be because the scenario at present is such that, you know, everyone is feeling very stressed and anxious, and so might be you or your partner is not in a mood to interact. So initial 7 to 10 days, I feel that, you know, there is going to be no interaction, and there is going to be but there is nothing to fear in this scenario, because even if they are not interacting with you, or there is an indecision on their mind to take the relationship forward or backward, there is a hold kind of a situation over here in a love scenario. That's what I see. So in a work scenario, for a job, business, or a professional scenario, I feel that this is a time frame wherein you don't want to interact a lot. Might be you take holidays from your work and you want to be isolated, or you want to be on your own and you are in a non-interactive mode, wherein you want to sit down alone and think of the options that are coming towards you. For a health scenario, definitely I feel that, you know, you or some of your family member is wishing some kind of a recovery. There is a lot of healing that is coming towards you. Might be you're approaching healers and some kind of a healing is coming, or you're taking a lot of healings. And for my spiritual people also, this is a time frame wherein you can absolutely connect to the moon energy. Your intuitions are very high. Do meditations to raise your energy, your vibrations, and keep yourself secluded from negative people, places, and situations which are draining your energy. I feel that for my spiritual people also, the initial start of May 2021, for 7 to 10 days, you take time for your own healings. You rejuvenate your own energy, and then only you give healings to other people. Yes, so now we'll see that for the first week we have a card, Parrot, wherein they say someone will gossip about all your secrets. So it is possible that, you know, here I said that if you are indulging in a third party situation or something of the sort has happened, it is possible that your partner gets to know about your secrets, and so you are now in a, you or your partner is in a no communication mode, because, you know, might be they're feeling guilt also. Might be they want, you know, to they are, you know, they don't want any chaos or any kind of argumentations or a situation like this for a relationship scenario, and so they want to keep quiet. They don't want to say a yes or no or anything. They don't want to give any clarity on the situation. So for the career aspect also, I feel that, you know, there is going to be some kind of an opportunity which comes toward you, but you are indecisive. You are in two minds whether you should take this opportunity or not, and you want to take some time alone, non-interactive, and listen to your intuition as to what is coming towards you. Then we have heart, love, deep affection and caring. So I feel that, you know, this is a time frame wherein you should take heart chakra healing. And I am sensing a lot of pain in my stomach also at this point. I feel you need sacral chakra, solar plexus and heart chakra healing. You need to heal your heart and open your heart for these new opportunities. Your heart needs to be healed for deep love, affection and caring. I feel that, you know, some of you can absolutely feel that, you know, you are in no connection with your partner and you're feeling like, you know, you're missing them, or might be you are wishing some kind of a deep affection or caring would come, or might be because some of your family member is away, admitted in a hospital, and so you are feeling a lot of affection towards them, some that kind of a feeling in the first week. Also here I want to say that if there is somebody who is watching this spread and they want to manifest childbirth in their life, so the divine says that there are many options for you. If somehow natural conception of child is not happening in your life, there are many options for you. They are saying you can take help from other people. There can be, you know, sharing of a sperm or an egg or something, that kind of a scenario, IVF, IUF, something like that can help you in the manifestation. In the first week, I feel that, you know, you somehow happen to realize that, you know, this is not manifesting through a natural process, and so you're indecisive on the other options that are opening up for you. But don't be disheartened. I feel that you have a lot of strength inside of you, and if you choose another options, you can manifest childbirth for yourself in the month of May 2020. Now we are going to move on to the second week of May 2021, and let's see how the second week of May 2021 looks for you. So you begin the second week of May 2021, the week that will commence from 7th to 10th of May until 15th of May 2021. Your energies are that of the Seven of Pentacles. So you're again waiting on something, might be some kind of a news or a communication. Initial start of the week again might be on 7th also. You are waiting for some kind of report, some kind of, you know, communications, something, an offer you are waiting for, you know. So initially I say the start of month, say 7th 8th, you are waiting start of the second week. Then there is Three of Cups energy. I feel celebration times, news, interactions with your family, extended family, good news might be if you were suffering on your health or somebody in the family was suffering on health, you get this good news and they are healing and there is interaction. So after 7th there can be interaction, after 7th to 10th there can be interaction, and then there is news of victory, success, name, fame, recognition, marriages being fixed. Wonderful time frame for you in the second week. So I can again say that, you know, the start of May 2021 until the 10th you are waiting and there is no interaction, but your energies drastically change in the second week from 10th onwards until the 16th of May 2021. There is going to be communication, there is going to be extended family, there can be marriages also in the second week, there can be marriages fixed, there can be opportunities of growth in work scenario. I feel that you were looking for change, you had sown your seeds, and I feel that, you know, in this second week until 16th of May 2021 there can be a good news which comes to you, and there can be unions, reunions in the family, and you can be able to bring back your partner to yourself. Success, name, fame, recognition is coming towards you. And for my friends who were wishing for a good health report, yes, the news is going to be good for you in the second week. And for my friends who were looking for a childbirth, definitely with the help of third party you will be able to manifest this for you. And they say egg, success assured with good plans and hard work. Yes, so in the second week some kind of conception of an egg, which can be done with some kind of a technique, can happen, yes. Or for some of my other friends, there can be a news of conception, childbirth happening in the family. And the month of October, they are highlighting here, dear friends. So now this month of October can be a time frame they want to give, might be for your marriage fixations, or might be for the new job career opportunities, or might be for the child birth. Some kind of, something is connected with the month of October. Then they say dog barking, advice from a friend. So you are going to get a good advice from a friend in this second week. There is going to be an interaction with a very good friend who is going to give you a very good advice. And so it's going to be very joyous. Might be there is an interaction with friends also, of the same sex friends interacting in this week. And lot of happy times and success. And you are making some good investments also in this time frame, I feel. Or your hard work is paying. If you were looking for a raise in position or finances or growth, it is going to happen in this second week. So after 10th of May, I see good time ahead for the second week. And now we're going to move on to the third week and see your energies for the third week of May 2021. Okay, so we have the strength card here. The week that will commence after say 15th, 16th of May until 23rd of May 2021, your energies are that of the strength card. And dear friends, I request you to come back again and again every week to this reading and refer back to your guidance messages, because they'll give you more clarity. So in the third week, there is a lot of strength, compassion. You are becoming very strong also. And nine of cups, I feel that, you know, there is a wish fulfillment happening for you, a lot of satisfaction happening for you in the third week of May 2021. I feel that, you know, in a love scenario, somehow you have been able to bring back your partner to yourself, and so you're feeling strong. And there can be a connection with a Scorpio or a Leo sign person that is seems very evident in this second week. All in all, it's very passionate week also, very satisfactory week also for you. You are looking very charismatic, attracting a lot many people towards you, enjoying yourself thoroughly well, enjoying all the luxuries of life. Health is good in the third week. So some kind of a wish fulfillment or a very satisfactory scenario is happening in the third week for you. Then they say disappointment in some affair. And there is a scissor. I feel that, you know, because you have been able to cut those people, places or situations that caused you disappointment in some affair in the third week, you absolutely cut these people, places and situation, and so you feel satisfied. Or might be your partner has, you know, decided to come out of this third party situation and be very sincere with you, and so you are finally, you know, coming out of this kind of dissatisfied scenario. Fire, strong emotions, passion, love and hate. I feel, yes, I feel it's going to be very passionate time. Some of you are going to be very much involved. Intimacy is the key in this third week. I feel a lot of involvement with your partner's physical attraction. And but there are intense emotions in this week. I feel the emotions are releasing. Sometimes you have a very hateful emotions, sometimes very passionate love emotions are there. Extreme emotions are being sensed, and I feel with the fire energy and orange blue color over here, I feel that, you know, your sacral chakra and your throat chakra need some healing in this third week. And they say throne, dear friends, position of authority. Wow. Yes, so this nine of cups can bring you some good news and a position of authority towards you in the third week, might be. Because you have been very courageous, you have been pursuing your path well, and so this position of authority comes towards you in the third week, which is very, very wonderful, beautiful, and it's a blessing of Goddess Durga also on you. Wonderful, wonderful time frame in the third week. Now let's see what are your energies for the fourth week of May 2021, and we have the Hierophant, dear friends. The Hierophant as your overall energy from 23rd of May moving into the end of May, moving towards the month of June. Hierophant tells me that in the last week of May 2021, you are going to be in connection with somebody who is either elderly in your family, can be your father, your grandfather, or your father-in-law, or somebody. Keeping the gender aside, it can be a mother also, or a motherly figure also. Somebody, I feel, who can be an earth sign, Taurus sign also person, and this person might be is becoming evident in the third week. And or else, for some of my friends, there can be you are praying for a family member, you are connecting with spiritual groups, you are going to temples, you are doing some kind of religious activity in the last week of May. There is the religious activity becomes lot more evident. Might be you are becoming like a spiritual teacher and giving your wise knowledge. You are connecting with other people. Might be there is a wise person around you, or might be you are seeking some kind of spiritual teachers or healers for some kind of a situation in your family wherein they say a period of ill health and depression. So I feel that, you know, for might be somebody in your family or extended family, there is a period of ill health and depression. And as well, they say teardrops, great personal sorrow. So might be, you know, there is a person around you who is suffering in their health. Might be it is your own health that you discovered, that, you know, somebody can discover that, you know, somebody in their family or extended family has got COVID-19, and so there can be a situation wherein they are looking for healers also, wherein they are approaching some kind of religious temples or some kind of help also to come out of this situation. And for some of my other friends, this is absolutely a period of blessings that is coming from the divine. Might be you're taking some healings, and so you're releasing your depression and coming, you are crying also in the process, releasing your heart chakra energy also. And they say taking a vacation, physical or mental. So for some of my friends, it is possible that, you know, you are taking a vacation from your company, you're taking some holidays. Might be a serious concern, or might be just you want to sit with yourself and spend some time with the family. Or for some of my friends, very rare case that, you know, if you had applied for a visa, it's possible for a vacation that, you know, in the last week you get an approval of this visa. So there can be a physical journey also that is planned for you. For however, for some of my friends, I feel this is a mental journey wherein, you know, one of your family members or extended family members is going through a health issue, and so there is a lot of concern happening in the last week of May 2021. So now we are going to move on to your guidance messages, and let's see what are your guidance messages. Love, dear friends, love is manifesting in your life in the month of May 2021, and with these golden fishes, I feel that, you know, if you will keep these golden fishes in an aquarium, it is going to be a good sign of growth and prosperity also manifesting for you. I feel you need heart chakra healings to open your heart towards more love, universal love and acceptance for yourself and others in your life. Dreams of abundance, dear friends. This is a guidance message which is coming from the angels of abundance, and the card says, as you sleep, God, your angels and your higher self are giving you divinely guided ideas, answers and solutions. Be sure to record your dreams in a journal because they contain valuable insights that will help you manifest your desires into reality. Okay, I will tell you something about this. Many of the people don't realize this, but when we are sleeping and we happen to see some dreams, pay extreme attention to the emotion that you sense in that dream, because sometimes our healings, angels heal us during the dreams. And if you feel an emotion of lack, you see a certain situation and the emotion that you sense in that situation is the emotion of lack or some kind of an emotion of victim or being left out, that is the emotion that you need to work on. So catch the emotions from the dreams, dear friends, and work on those emotions. And when you will work on those emotions, they are going to open up your way for abundance. Hostilities, dear friends. So this card tells me that it is a time for you to protect yourself. Definitely protect, shield yourself from COVID-19 spread. That's the first message that I get. Plus, you have to, dear friends, you need throat chakra healing, definitely. My throat chakra feels blocked in your healing. So, dear friends, I feel that, you know, you need to protect yourself from people, places and situations that have caused you heartbreak in past. Yes, definitely there were situations that kept you feeling tied up, and now is the time to take the command in your hand, take the sword in your hand, cut your cords with the people, places and situations that don't serve you any longer, and protect your energy. For you, dear friends, it is going to be very helpful if you take that healing. Cutting the cords from negative people, places and situations is going to absolutely keep you in your energy. And again, with number 26, this is number 8, that is strength. Number 8, that is strength card over here, which tells me that you have the inner strength to protect yourself. Easy does it, dear friends. I feel that the month of May 2021, you should take it easy. Do not stress too much about relationships or might be your work area, your profession. I feel that, you know, it's a month for you to take more healings and relax yourself. They say stop trying so hard to control everything and all the doors will open for you. So this card tells me that might be some of you are controlling in nature. And so you feel that, you know, a certain situation should manifest as per your desires. But when you will release this blockage from your body, the blockage of control and ego from your body, you will feel so relaxed in your energy. And you need to absolutely work on releasing these energies. With the moon energy, you can release the control, the negative emotions that are stuck in your body. And over here again, we see fishes. So keeping an aquarium and fishes in your house is going to help you go with the flow, dear friends. Do some research. Yes, so it is a time frame for you to sit back and weigh your options. Whatever you want to do in your life, can be relationship concern, can be work area concern, so you need to do some research. Don't be very fast in making decisions. The time frame for you to take it easy, do some research. And they say you need more information about this situation. So a particular situation in your life, you need more information on that. And if you see, this woman is reading books, you know, gathering knowledge before you start a certain profession or you jump into a certain opportunity coming towards you. Just explore all your options, they say. Look into it further before proceeding. Might be it's a good time frame for you to seclude yourself and study and gain some more knowledge. Do some research work also. So there is a blessing coming in for you, dear friends, and they say a blessing for unity where once there was division. So this is a very beautiful blessing. I feel in a relationship scenario where there was a third party situation, there was deception, cheating, that unity is going to come. And in a joint family scenario also, in marriages also, I feel that healing is going to come. Might be if there was a situation wherein there was disharmony in the family, might be with your parents or in-laws or extended family with your siblings, there is unity going to come in that situation. Then, dear friends, a blessing for a mother. Definitely, if you are wishing to become a mother, there is a blessing on you. You will be able to conceive a child. For some of my other friends, if your mother was suffering in their health and she had caught COVID-19, there is a blessing coming on her. For some of my other friends who have their mothers in heaven, there is a blessing from their mother which is coming towards them to heal this disharmony in the family which was there. So you are being blessed. Blessing for a mother, I feel that Mother Earth, Mother Gaia is also blessing you. So in some way, you know very well how this connects with you. And then there is a card of wait. Definitely we'll do some research and wait. I feel it is not a time frame for you to jump on the opportunities which are coming for you. I feel that, you know, you can take some time frame, like maybe holiday from your work, some kind of a time for yourself for healing, so that whatever decisions you make for yourself, what you want to pursue in your life, or whom do you want to pursue as a partner or in your relationship scenarios, or anything that you want to do in your life, this is a time frame, May 2021, wherein you should just take your healings. It's a time frame for you to wait, heal yourself, build in your confidence, build in your strength, and then pursue things that you want to do. Might be the period of May 2021. You should just take good care of your health and the health of your family members. So I'm wishing you all the best, and if you can resonate with this reading, pile number 2, then you can give me some comments in the comment box below, so that we also understand that we are going on the right path and the predictions that we make resonate with our friends on Healing Souls. So I wish you all the best, my pile number 2, and please subscribe to our channel, like our work if you resonate, and share our work, and come back again and again to this reading every week to see the messages and the guidance. Lots of love to my pile number 2. So this is pile number 3, and all of my friends who have chosen pile number 3 for the month of May 2021. Now we are going to see your energies, your guidance messages for all of the month of May 2021. And here I'd like to request you that you may come back again and again every week to this reading, because every time you'll come to this reading, this is an extended reading for every week, you are going to get separate messages and separate guidance. So let us begin with your reading. So in the position of the overall energy for the month of May 2021, we have the card of the world. We have the moon card. And we have the card of the lovers. Three major arcanas as your overall energy of the month of May 2021 tells me that it is a very, very major transformative month for you. I feel that a certain chapter in your life has ended, or there is a closure that is happening to a certain life chapter in your life. There has been an ending of some sort that has happened. And with that ending, I feel that, you know, there is a new chapter that is beginning, but there are a few emotions that are to be released with that closure before you move on to the next life chapter that is going to be absolutely aligned with your divine soul purpose, or what the next relationships or you're dealing with the relationships. So you need for this pile number 3, I'd say that you need a lot of healings from our YouTube channel. The moon chakra healings are needed for you to release the blockages that have got stuck in your body because of the end of a certain phase of your life, which is helping you move towards a new phase in your life. But some of my friends who are seeking this reading for a relationship scenario, I feel that, you know, there was a secretive relationship that you had with someone. Either you yourself had, you are an unmarried person and you were secretive love with somebody. And in this month, you are going to bring a closure to this relationship. You are going to analyze all the aspects of this relationship, whether this relationship can pursue towards commitment or it cannot, and you are going to bring a closure and ending to this relationship. Either you will end this relationship or you will take it to the next step of development. But there is an element of suspense again, that they have kept it here, that, you know, they don't want to open this element of suspense, that, you know, whether you will be ending it or whether you will be carrying this relationship further. That we'll see in weekly predictions if they want to give us more clarity in a relationship scenario. So, and for the married couples or committed couples, if there was a third party situation, there was a situation of suspense in the relationship, there was cheating, deception, there was backstabbing by you or your partner, stinking stinks, they are saying that, you know, then might be you absolutely decide to move away from this relationship, or there can be a healing in the relationship. Both ways, they have kept it as a suspense as for now. For my spiritual friends, I feel that, you know, this month you are absolutely going to come into your power. You are going to discover that you are highly psychic in nature. You're going to be connected with divine. Some of my friends can absolutely think of changing their career path towards spirituality, and they might take up spiritual healing or card reading or becoming an occult or some kind of that kind of a line for themselves. They want to pursue, that's the new chapter of their life. They want to study, they want to gain knowledge as other options that are available for them to work. This pile needs a lot of release of blocked emotions. This pile needs heart chakra healing and sacral chakra healing, definitely, as you move towards the new chapters in your life. Then for my friends who were seeking new jobs or opportunities of settlement in business or professions, I feel that, you know, there is going to be options coming towards you, might be from another country, city, states also, but your subconscious mind is very fearful and you feel that, you know, I won't be able to do this kind of job, or I won't be able to manifest it for myself. And so you are, you know, taking some time before you take your final decisions. For some of my friends, I feel that there has been a scenario of a death in a family, sadly, and so there are a lot of blocked emotions that need to be released. Might be somebody lost their partner or some parent or somebody. So there is a dealing with an older woman in this in the month of May 2021. So they say dealing or relationship with an older woman. So yes, so everyone who chose this pile, there is going to be a dealing or relationship, and now you know it better if it is going to be in work scenario, or as a, this person can be your spiritual teacher, or this can be your mother, grandmother, or your mother-in-law. Then they say burial, you feel something is lacking in your life, perhaps love, money or goals. Yes, with the moon energy, I feel that you need to work on your subconscious mind, because your subconscious mind feels lack of a lot many things. You feel lack of love, money, abundance and goals, everything. So you need to work on your subconscious mind, and this subconscious mind blockages can be cleansed with our most powerful moon energy healings to bring you, aligned you with your infinite abundance. So in the month of May 2021, I feel that you're going to either close the chapter which was causing you a lot of lack, either in love, money, or the other goals in your life, and you will decide to move on further from that chapter, or might be you somehow happen to heal that when you have discussions with your partner or people in your offices, you happen to heal that scenario. Okay, so now we are going to see your reading for every week. So let's move on to the first week of May 2021 and see what is there for my friends in the first week of May 2021. And the week that commences from 1st of May 2021 until 8th of May, I can say 8th of May 2021, I feel the energies are that of the Three of Cups and the Five of Cups. So dear friends, a combination of these two energies can tell me that there is a lot of community kind of, you know, expansion, gathering, coming togetherness of the family, extended family also. But for some people, this can be a scenario wherein there has been a loss in the family, can be an actual death in a family that has happened sadly due to COVID-19 situation. It is very, very sad scenario. And so I feel that, you know, family, extended family is connecting with you in the first week and remorsing with you, and might be there is a lot of shedding of tears also that is happening. And during this time frame, there are some light moments also that the family is also connecting together, and they are talking about the good traits of the person who left, and might be there are discussions, something of that kind. For some of my friends, this is a time frame wherein they are taking some kind of healings from our YouTube channel, or might be connecting with a healer to take some healings, or might be working on their own energy, or might be for my spiritual friends, they are giving healings to their extended family or the community, and in doing so, they are attracting a lot of emotional hurt from the heart chakra of people, and then in they are cleansing this energy through from their body in meditations and their own cleansing. They are shedding a lot of tears to, you know, release these blockages that they are attracting from the community. So there is going to be get-togethers. There are going to be get-togethers. It is also possible that, you know, somebody's marriage is also being fixed in the first week. However, there are family members also who have left. So actually, it's a time frame wherein some of my friends are really missing their loved ones who are not here to celebrate happy times with them. So it's a very, very emotional week for you. First week, lot of emotions, heavy emotions. Sometimes you feel like laughing a lot, sometimes you feel like crying a lot, sometimes you feel like being with family, sometimes you feel like, you know, absolutely being isolated, that kind of, those kinds of emotions. And then there is a card of hand, dear friends, which says in need of help, assistance and guidance. So I feel, you know, this hand can tell me that, you know, Reiki healing, chronic healing, or might be there is a person around you who is a healer. Might be if you take healings from my YouTube channel, you can help yourself out in this sad situation. Then, dear friends, there is another card over here which says, indecisiveness, allowing your life to ramble aimlessly. I feel that, you know, in the first week, there is some scenario wherein, you know, you are feeling that, you know, I lack so much in my life. There are my friends who are having marriages. There are opportunities of expansion, good job, travel for other people around. I lack finances also. There is some kind of a sad situation that is there that you remorse about. It can be also that, you know, your marriage is broken, something has happened in your life which is really making you feel that, you know, you are living a kind of an aimless life. which is not true. Nobody's life is aimless. You're feeling very sad, but you know you need to come out of these suicidal thoughts, and you need to come out of this kind of a mindset wherein you're feeling that you're useless for other people. If your people who love you just as you are, and you are precious for them, dear friends. So then there is another card over here, flute, which says disappointment in a friend or a lover. So I feel that, you know, pile number three, there can be a scenario wherein in the first week you are feeling some kind of, you know, low energies are there. Might be you're disappointed with a friend or a lover. Then we have a card over here, bear, which says danger, especially in money matters. So I feel that, you know, when you are going to be interacting with these family members, extended family members, or might be friends, or people visiting your place, can be some workers also, be very careful with about your money, how you keep your money, your cash, your jewelry, because there are chances of more people entering your house, and during this time frame there are chances that, you know, thefts can take place. So it's a initial, you know, first till 7th of May 2021, I feel that 7th or 8th of May, I feel that, you know, you are in a remorseing, depressive kind of a mood, and I feel that this is a time frame for you when you can take moon healings and heart chakra, sacral chakra healings that can benefit you in this time frame. So it's also possible that, you know, something happens in a gathering or a celebration that was happening, which leads to something sad. Might be you were drinking with your friends and then you start to remorse. Okay, so let's move on to the second week and let's see what are the energies for you. The second week that will commence for you from say 8th of May until the 15th, 16th of May 2021. And the energies for you are that of the High Priestess. So High Priestess, over here I feel that, you know, it is possible that, you know, you are connecting with somebody secretively for whom you are their secret love, or might be you have a secret liking for somebody and they are connecting with you, or you are waiting on a news or a package or a letter, some kind of a communication you're waiting from them. This is for a love scenario. And you are listening to your intuitions, you are being guided, you are staying positive and feeling that, you know, something is going to come out of this secretive relationship. But, you know, your partner feels that, you know, you are unapproachable. Somehow there is some kind of a difference, might be in your caliber, in your status, or might be age difference, that, you know, they feel that you are unapproachable. It is very difficult that, you know, this marriage will never manifest. That is what the other person feels. So let's see. And for the other people who are looking this reading for work, career, profession, I feel that in the second week you can be regaining your energies with meditations and listening to the intuitive card readers. You have gained your strength as to what is coming forward for you. And in this week you are waiting for a news or a package or a letter to come for you. And so this is what you are waiting in this week, and you are listening to your intuition. And in this week is happiness is also coming for you, flowers and happiness. So one thing I see, birds in these cards. So I feel that, you know, birds can be your spirit birds who are giving you messages, whom you see around, are connecting with you and healing you. Second thing, flowers, doing gardening or being connected with flowers or wearing flowers or decorating your home with flower can also bring you happiness. So I feel all in all that second week you try to rejuvenate your energies, because now you're connecting with the divine. Some of you are coming in contact with some spiritual teachers, some psychics. Some of you are absolutely have started pursuing this work of spirituality after cleansing yourself in the first week. There can be a Virgo sign person who is evident in the second week for you, and this person can bring you some kind of a good news or happiness in your life. You are gaining balance in the second week. You are educating yourself. Some of you want to pursue some educative program also for yourself. You want to elevate your level of education. That is also good. So all in all, second week seems that you are getting back to your energies. Okay, so something you are keeping secret, but you are getting back to your energy. So let's move on to the third week. So the third week for you is going to commence from the 16th of May until the 23rd of May 2021, and your energies are that of the Seven of Pentacles. So with the energy of the Seven of Pentacles, I feel that you are still waiting for some kind of confirmation, some kind of news that you want this news to come for your partner, from your partner in a relationship, or some kind of a job opportunity, career, business manifestation that you are, you know, contemplating some kind of investment for yourself in this week, third week. But I see you working very hard. I see you persevering through whatever situations are there in your work areas or your relationship. I feel that you're putting in your hard work. You're continuing to do whatever is needed of you. But sometimes you feel low in energy because I feel that, you know, you feel that I've been giving so much and I'm not getting anything in return from my relations, be it in work area, be it in my home area also. And for some of my friends, I feel that, you know, if you are spiritual by nature, you can feel that, you know, I am giving so many healings, I am attracting so much of negative energy, clearing the energies of so many people, but they are not paying me anything in return. So that kind of a feeling can be there. Then, dear friends, there is a card which says dog far away, a distant friend is thinking of you. So might be there is going to be some kind of a communication, or might be this distance friend is living at a distance, give you some kind of an advice with regard to your relationship or a job scenario, some opportunities he is giving, or there is some kind of a communication. And this friend is a good friend, is a well wisher of yours. Shark, dear friends, take care or there will be loss of material wealth. So again, this is a highlight. So be very careful. Pile number 3 of thefts happening around, because you are interacting with other people coming in your families. So be careful of these thefts happening in your house or maybe in your work area also. And plus, in the third week, I feel that, you know, this is not the time for you to invest in some kind of shares, businesses or properties. It's not a right time frame because your chakras need clearing. You are not that grounded yet to, you know, manifest, to put your money. Be very careful with your investments. Okay, dear friends. So let's move on to the fourth week and see what are your energies for the fourth week of May. Fourth week of May, dear friends. Knight of Wands, along with the Empress and the Six of Swords. So in the fourth week of May, dear friends, the week that is going to commence from 23rd of May until the end of May, moving on into the month of June, I see that, you know, the initial start of the month, the last week is going to be very passionate for you. Might be, you know, your lover is moving towards you. For some of my friends, if your lover is younger to you in age, or there is a relationship, extramarital affair of a woman with a younger man, or your age is a difference, I feel that, you know, they might be traveling towards you. There can be a communication with regard to traveling, might be. whatever is going to happen in the last week is going to be an absolute destiny shift. So in a love relationship, either you get to know about your somebody can get to know about the involvement of their partner with another person, and this might, you know, absolutely give you an idea that you have to anyhow move away from your partner, and you have give a closure to end this relationship. For some of my other friends, it is possible that, you know, this partner somehow gets their healing done and there is healing in the relationship and they come towards you. For some of my other friends, your wife, your mother is becoming evident in the last week of May. Either your wife or mother is moving towards you in your house, or they are moving out of your house. So something with regard to your home scenario wherein your wife, your mother becomes very evident. Either they were out for some kind of, you know, scenario, they were not with you and so they move in with you, or they are moving away from you. Some kind of such scenario is going to happen. For some of my other friends who are seeking this for job, career, profession, there is absolutely going to be an opportunity of foreign travel for you, a work opportunity that is going to manifest for you, which is going to bring an opportunity of moving to another state, city or a country. But might be initially the start of this work happens online, and eventually after the COVID situation is healed, you are being called to another country or a state. And over here, and this opportunity brings you a lot of healing. This opportunity brings you a lot of abundance that you were seeking. This opportunity is going to give you the opportunity to move away from chaotic times to calmer times. So you must avail this opportunity, I suggest rather. Then for some of my friends, there can be a healing coming in with a relationship between your mother or father, or in a relationship with a partner. Let's see what all is here. Bring a marriage will take place, either romantic or business. This is so beautiful, dear friends, so beautiful. So I feel that, you know, some of my friends are going to happen to you know, manifest marriage in this suspicious relationship that was there. So I feel the clear answers are coming in here. I feel you will somehow able to bring this suspicious relationship to a public eye, and there is going to be healing, and they are going to confess to you, they are going to come to you and confess for marriage. So this is a good news for some of my friends. There is a dealing with a fair man in the last week. They say dealing or relationship with the man with blonde, gray or white hair. So blonde, gray or white hair, gray or white hair might be this man is older. So this offer of job or opportunity can come to you by somebody senior in your company, or this person can be your father, your father-in-law, some kind of a dealing with him, or might be this is a blonde, this is a person from another country with whom you are interacting for this opportunity to manifest for you, this new job offer. Wow, this is a turnaround of events, dear friends, and I want to say that, you know, I mean, all of the reading was going one way and I feel that, you know, shook, just like in the last week, the wheel of fortune turns in your favor as if, and you know, things start to manifest in your favor. Somehow I'm feeling like that. And then they say diamond, you will be receiving or giving a precious gift. Wow. So I feel that diamond ring is going to be exchanged. For some of my friends, there is a fixation of marriage. Wow, wow, wow. Healing in marriage. And then, dear friends, dark woman dealing or relationship with a woman with dark dark complexion or hair. So dealing with a woman with dark complexion or hair is going to be evident in the last week for you, and dealing with a fair man is also going to be evident. So might be there in another country, there are these people who are approaching you. So all in all, I say that this is a destiny shift for you last week, and the things that were just going haywire up and down for you, there is a closure of this chapter. But I feel I'm sensing and feeling that it is going to be a good closure for all the things that you felt lack in your life, perhaps love, money or goals. These opportunities of manifestation will bring you luck. A wheel of fortune will shift in your favor. Wow. If I could have said this in the beginning of the reading, but you have to see the reading to reach this place. And if you happen to see the fourth week, then please give a comment down below that you were feeling nervous, but now you're feeling happy with this ending. So let's see what are the guidance messages that are coming across for you. Let go, dear friends. So they say, as you surrender the need to control, your relaxed energy rapidly attracts the desire. Wow. So you just make the wish to the universe and leave your control, and this rapid energy is going to help you manifest whatever you want to manifest. So let go, just make this wish or desire to the universe and don't be controlling. Because controlling, dear friends, don't think that, you know, this has to happen my way only, because that is a negative energy. But then that will not bring this manifestation towards you. No more complaining, dear friends, they say. Complaints are affirmations of victimhood, which is never true spiritually. Take back your God-given power by affirming that you have an abundance of choices and freedom. With your increased confidence and assertiveness, watch these positive affirmations bloom into reality. Wow, dear friends. So, negative mindset, yes, definitely. I did feel with the moon energy that there are a lot of negative blockages, negative thinking patterns. Your subconscious feels negative, and that is why you're not being able to manifest big things in your life. But now, no more complaining. Universe is bringing these opportunities towards you. But you need to take healing, the most powerful moon healings, to release these negative blockages from your body so that you are able to manifest these soulful connections for yourself. Contract, dear friends. So this card of contract and can refer to, in some cases, marriages going to the court for some reason. Can be contract, some kind of a legal document with regard to work and the contract that you're waiting for, or might be some kind of communication with your partner. Might be they were seeking for divorce, might be you are seeking for some kind of, and might be there is healing, might be you finally decide to opt for divorce. Then, dear friends, the card of anxiety is here, which tells me that your root chakra, as well your heart chakra needs your third eye chakra, root chakra, heart chakra needs healing. So you can take our all chakra healings and come out of this anxiety, and definitely moon healings are going to help you release anxiety. So month of May, you will experience anxiety. Eventually you'll come out of it, but you need healings for the closure of this chapter. Fifth chakra, Archangel Gabriel. Yes, dear friends, fifth chakra is your throat chakra. So you need, almost all your chakras have blocked energy which needs cleansing to move on to the next life chapter. So month of May, you should be giving to your cleansings, and after 21 days of your healings, you are going to see the difference. Last week of May can be blissful for you. So you can call upon Archangel Gabriel to, you know, heal your throat chakra and give you the courage to speak your truth with love and warmth. Surrender the idea you can fix someone. Yes, dear friends, I feel that, you know, because you have blockages or negative mindset, you feel that you can control situations and people around you. It is not so, dear friends. We need all the control that we have is only on us. So we can only fix ourselves, and that's how our outside universe also changes. So they say it's time for a relationship to shift. So shift in any direction, either it can heal or you can move away from somebody who's very stubborn. It doesn't work to try to fix someone. Each person must be accountable for his or her own healing. So if the person you feel is absolutely not healed and they need healings in their life, but they don't want to change or heal themselves, then you need to move away from them. Your romance angel says, dear friends, pay attention to the red flags. These signs are cautioning you. So there can be a situation in your family wherein can be in a love scenario also, or can be in a family situation also, wherein the angels are telling you that there are red flags around you, there are signs and situations are cautioning you. Might be of the theft also that will take place, that might take place if you are not paying attention, and might be that, you know, you are in this casual relationship and your partner can get to know this, or might be your partner is in a casual relationship and you need to pay attention to the signs that the universe is saying that this relationship is not healing anyhow, so you need to move forward. You have to see it in that regard also. Mother Earth, so this is the energy that is manifesting for you, and Mother Earth, Mother Gaia is coming in the month of May, grounding you, bringing your fantasies into reality. But all of the month of May, I feel that you need to ground yourself, connect with Mother Earth, Mother Gaia, pay attention to your root chakra and your third eye chakra and crown chakra. You need to, you know, simultaneously balance and heal all your chakras. Even for some of my friends, Mother Earth can come and can bless them if they are looking for childbirth opportunities. You need to clear the doubts from your subconscious mind that you won't be able to manifest a childbirth, and it will manifest for you. And they say no need to worry. So the angels are by your side and they are saying that you don't need to worry. Abundance is ahead for you. So if you ever felt lack of love, money and goals, just during the moon healings, give an affirmation that I want to heal all the blockages of scarcity, lack from my body. You can feel headaches next 2-3 days when these negative blockages are going to be released. You can feel heartache, headache, you might cry, you might feel very heavy, you might have headaches, you might have body aches, but eventually this energy is going to be released and then you will open up yourself for abundance of love, money and goals and everything in your life. This is what universe wants to open for you in the month of May. A blessing to heal a relationship. Yes, definitely. When you open these blockages, you will be able to move on to the next chapter of commitment and marriage with the secretive relationships that you had in your life. Now they can become public and there can be a blessing in the relationship. And as well, there can be a blessing in a relationship with your mother, father, or your in-laws. Heart-to-heart conversations, dear friends. Once your throat chakra is healed, you can pursue heart-to-heart conversations, and they say honestly discuss your feelings with each other, with your love partner also, and with your extended family, or might be in your work scenario. You need to have heart-to-heart conversations to, you know, communicate what is it that you want from life, what is it that you feel is lacking in your life. So I wish you all the best. This is a very transformative month for anybody who has chosen pile number 3. It's a month of transformation, healing, and you need to clear all the blockages on your chakras to begin this new chapter of your life now, which is coming towards you. Blissful success, successful opportunities and abundance will flow into your life then. So I wish you all the best, pile number 3, and if you happen to resonate with this reading, give your comment, like our video, share our video as well. Come back every week to this reading so that you check your guidance messages and you know, you get more guidance and more clarity every time you come back to this reading. I wish you all the best, lots of love and best wishes to all my friends on Healing Souls. Enjoy yourselves.